Diabetes mellitus can affect dogs of any age, but early detection is the most important step in ensuring that your dog continues living a happy, healthy life. Annual wellness visits are essential for early disease detection, but if you know the signs and symptoms of diabetes in dogs, you can recognize the problem between checkups and bring it to your veterinarian's attention. 1. Your dog is peeing more frequently. You might start to see puddles on the floor or notice that your dog is nudging you to get out of the house more to pee. Increased urination, which veterinarians refer to as polyuria, is one of the most common reasons that pet parents bring their dogs in for evaluation, says Dr. Jessica Ramini, DVM, DACVIM, from Blue Pearl Pet Hospital in Southfield, Michigan. Polyuria is caused by blood sugar spilling from the bloodstream into the urine, Dr. Ramini explains. There is a renal threshold where the kidney can no longer filter glucose fast enough to keep it in the blood, and it leaks into the urine. When this occurs, it pulls water with it, and the dog will begin to urinate more and more. 2. Your dog is drinking more water than usual. Excessive thirst, polydipsia, is linked to increased urination, but not in the way that you might think. Oftentimes owners will think they are urinating more because they're drinking more, but it's actually the other way around, says Dr. Ramini. As the dog urinates more and more, they will start to become dehydrated, so they drink larger and larger amounts to keep up. 3. Your dog is losing weight despite eating normally. Many conditions can cause weight loss in dogs, including cancer, gastrointestinal disease, liver disease, and kidney disease, says Dr. Ramini. When that weight loss, which can start gradually or suddenly, is coupled with a normal appetite, it can be a sign of diabetes. With insulin not working to get glucose into the brain, heart, and other essential organs for energy, the body will start to break down muscle and fat to use those proteins and fat instead, leading to weight loss, explains Dr. Ramini. 4. Your dog's eyes look cloudy. Up to 80% of dogs with diabetes mellitus will eventually develop some degree of cataracts, says Dr. Ramini. Cataracts are one of the most common long-term complications seen in dogs with diabetes. In a healthy dog, the lens absorbs glucose from the eye fluid and converts the excess into sorbitol, she says. When there is a large amount of glucose, a large amount of sorbitol is produced. Sorbitol has a strong pull on water, so water enters the lens and causes distortion of the fibers, blocking light from passing through. This can cause your dog's eyes to appear to be cloudy. 5. Your dog is vomiting with no apparent cause. Vomiting is typically not something that occurs in uncomplicated diabetes cases, says Dr. Barron. If diabetes goes untreated, the dog can go into diabetic ketoacidosis, DKA, where you see vomiting, lethargy, and a poor appetite. At this point, it's an emergency situation that requires hospitalization. Other DKA dog diabetes symptoms include panting and weakness. DKA can occur when the blood sugar is very high and little to no insulin is pulling the glucose into the tissues, says Dr. Ramini. The body will start to produce ketones for energy, but this is not a sustainable pattern. The blood becomes acidic, and the body's enzymes start to malfunction. 6. Your dog seems stiff or weaker than usual. Your dog may stumble, appear to be stiff, or have difficulty lying down. Dogs with diabetes can develop muscle weakness as a result of the lack of glucose going to their muscles, says Dr. Ramini. Another less common cause is diabetic neuropathy, which can lead to chronic or progressive hind limb weakness, knuckling, muscle atrophy, and general weakness.